All right, guys, I'm back, and I am going outside now because I want to. Gosh. Okay, let's go outside.
Got these Lego fidget spinners.
They're pretty cool. Regular fidget spinners are better, but no, these are pretty cool.
But I'm gonna figure out a way to I'll figure out how much it costs on like Bricklink or something to make them, and I might start selling them or something. So yeah,
boy,
yeah.
Hey,
what is up, guys?
We're down at the pool and we're gonna do some jumps into the pool. Sit back, watch us.
Jump back, stay all back, right. Relax, or something or other. Bye.
All right.
Goodbye.
Who's gonna go first?
I'm gonna put my hand on the camera and it's gonna be stopped.
Wait, right? Who's gonna go first?
Rock, paper, scissors.
All right.
Rock? All right. Bye.
Bye.
Goodbye.
All right, bye. Alright, guys, we're here down in the night. The new fidget spinner, guys. That was good.
Yeah, it was.
Yeah.
Alright, we're gonna take turns.
Yeah, it was.
Videotaping. Us shooting the thing. And chill out to some sick music. See you guys in just one sec.
You gotta hit the kid.
Hey guys, we're back in the lobby and we're just chilling out because we're tired and there's nothing really to do at home. We've got like 13 people back there, so we've just been spinning our new fidgets.
Nah, fidgets. Dang.
So yeah, we're just hanging out here and we'll inform you if anything else happens, but for now, I left mine in my real one in the car.
Should get it.
Lead poisoning.
Yum, lead poisoning so good.
What the? You sound like you want to just shove a pencil in your mouth.
Mm-hmm. I do. No.
There's something wrong with him.
Yeah, seriously.
Okay, let me stab him with patriotism.
Oh, I love this. Ow. Alright. So yeah, we're gonna hit the camera.
Bye.
And then next thing you know, something weird is gonna be happening, so
bye. Okay guys, we're down.
What's up? We just woke up.
And Tucker's gonna do something really gross with his coffee.
Alright. Get your coffee out of the way. Alright. Welcome to Tucker's unboxing tutorial. We got the limited edition vanilla French chocolate thingy. I don't know. And then we got the hot chocolate here. And we got black coffee. I don't know how to do that. Black what?
Keep
that
phone in the coffee.
Black coffee. Alright, this made the description made tastes good, so. Oh, I know it's gonna taste good. So we got the That's vanilla. One. Two.
Where's it?
Nah, it's three. Three. I'm not gonna do the other one because it's weird. Then I'm gonna take the hot chocolate. Good old hot chocolate. And then what? Now you're gonna need like a spoon or something to stir it up. Besides that, it's delicious. This may take a while, so let's time lapse it or something.
No.
What's up, guys? Ian went to go grab something, I don't know. But I just finished my concoction, my mocha. Here. I don't know if you guys can see it, but it looks pretty good. Looks pretty good. Let's see how it tastes.
It's
pretty good. Pretty good. Alright, you'll be back in a minute, but I'm gonna drop the phone or something. And when Ian picks it back up, he's gonna be back. So.
Bye.
What's up, guys? So, we then keep track of time, and we are still eating breakfast in the hotel room. But Ian, ow! Ian's all mad because I'm stealing his phone.
No.
And stuff like that. But we got these.
Stole my bandana.
We got these six shirts now for Poppy Palooza. Yeah.
And six fidget spinners.
Yeah.
I fidget spin my spin every day.
Oops. What? All
right. I spin. Frick.
Okay. So, yeah, we're just hanging out now, eating breakfast. Ian's getting mad.
Some trick shots off.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. All right, so I'm gonna drop the phone again, and then Ian's gonna pick it back up whenever we're ready. Bye.
Come give us some kisses, or we're gonna need some stitches. Can we have a kiss, Jaja?
No. Feels good to be a gangster, a real gangster. Real gangster, feels good to be a gangster. A real gangster, real gangster.
Why not?
You told me, Star Star, and that is a bad word.
Star Star? What did we say? Wait, what was a bad word, Gigi?
She gone.
Guys,
yeah.
We're down at the park in beautiful Avon, Colorado.
I mean, look at that, can you show? Beautiful.
Alright, we'll probably do a time lapse.
Oh, that's playing. Yeah, that'll be fun.
But for now, watch us do some
zip line.
We're here down to playing groundings, and it's still going turn, and I'm gonna put you in my handkerchief thing. Hey girls, are you playing? Girls, are you playing?
Wow, playing groundings.
Hey girls, are you playing? Why not? You can't open your eyes, cheater. No, you can't tag me.
He's on tag with you right now.
Do I look stupid?
Here we go. Not until there's a thing on the ground.
Yeah, but it's not tied to the tight.
I can't.
No, I got it. Hey guys, we're down in the elevator in the third floor. Now we think this floor is haunted because it's really creepy and
yeah, so here, I'll tell you the story. What happened was,
me and Nero were joking around saying, oh, it's full of home, dude, oh, oh, oh. And low key, we turned on the elevator and we got on, and I said jokingly, Charlie, Charlie, are you there? And no joke, the elevator basically jumped. Me and Ian pulled it out of there.
Now, I don't believe in ghosts. I believe in other things from the Bible, but ghosts are not in the Bible, so I don't believe in that, but Tucker
spirits,
does.
Spirits are in the Bible.
Yeah, but that's the Holy Spirit. I believe in diamonds.
Who do you think is not a ghost? I don't think it's a ghost. I think it's something that's red and has wings.
There's our family. We'll never see them again.
Hopefully. Hopefully we'll see them again.
Oh, I thought you meant hopefully we'll not never see him again, and you're always like, dang!
If anyone finds this phone with this footage on it, we died and the ghost is coming for you.
Run.
Yeah, run. Yeah, here. Alright, nothing funny is happening here anymore.
The elevators keep on going up and down.
For some reason.
And they always fail. Alright, this is too creepy. Let's go.
We're gonna go walk a couple blocks or see if we can to catch any rare Pokemon or something.
It's gone.
Oh, good. Ooh.
I hate you. I hate you so much.
See, is that my Facebook, does it?
A new icon appears, basement.
Yeah, like 13.
Alright, guys. That's the haunted house. Yeah, okay. Goodbye. We'll see you in a minute, probably. Or in a second for you guys. Goodbye. Hey, guys.
What's up?
We had a lot of fun enjoying and editing this video. It was so much fun. And I hope you guys enjoyed. I hope you liked the music. I hope you liked the editing. We thought it was really funny and really fun.
Leave a thumbs up for him.
Yep.
If you like the music and stuff like that.
Yeah, we took a while just looking around. Now, if you want to see us do some more stuff on the third floor, like down below, it's probably going to happen. Now, if you want to see that, it will be on my channel or in this description. So, click that little like button and check out the next video. Hope you guys enjoyed. Please like and subscribe, and we'll see you next time.
Bye!